Aina kobila iloba na yonzambe kwete na nzela na yango ndenga inazwiki kimya kimya ya solo oyo mokile koluka kantina liloba.
Thank you. You were closing your eyes, but I saw you. Don't neglect the things of God. Don't neglect the things of God. Because on the way of God, and God will open your life. I just speak it louder so everybody can listen. On the way of God, and God will open your life. Don't neglect the things of God. Just lift up your hands. I just ask the fire of God to touch your life.
To touch your life.
To touch your life.
Colon de feu.
The colon fire.
Dans ta vie.
To come on your life.
Et transforme ta vie.
And to transform your life.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus. Their life is blocked so much because there is an altar that they already built in their family, in your life. You know the things that they spoke when you were born, you don't know. The sacrifice that they did the time you were born, you didn't know. Jesus, you go and fight
Syria.
And God told him, if you go, you will never win. Before you go, you have to break the heart of your father and build the heart of God. And then you'll go to fight.
I will.
Amen.
If you are somewhere there, they are
blocked.
You can go, but you can't go far. Next week, it's going to be a week of deliverance.
I want
you to call somebody who used to say his life is not going
well.
Tell your friend that he's always been sick.
He's not going to
be the pastor, but it's our God. Yes, we just trust that God, where there are sick people, even if there is a spirit that is hidden in your body, we go out.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Semaine prochaine, donc, quand vous
êtes venus,
par invitation dimanche, bénis ça. Les gars, quand on pose de la
situation, il a demandé de vous venir pour prier.
Très important pour vous.